So do you know how to select the right dining table for your apartment that complements your house? Hi, this is Shashank Jain, co-founder of Voodoo Fine Interiors. So today I'll be sharing tips and tricks about dining tables and what are the sizes and the styles which can be bought for your apartment or your house. The first thing which we have to remember is, before I tell you, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, kindly hit the subscribe button and do not forget the bell notification icon there. Now, the first thing which we have to remember is, what is the size of that particular area where you want to place the dining table? It can be a separate dining hall, it can be spaced from the drawing to a kitchen corner, it can be spaced in front of a kitchen. First, mark on the ground what is the space that is available for you, whether it is 10 by 9 feet, whether it is 10 by 10 feet, whether it is 5 by 8 feet, whatever it is. Identify that space. The second thing which we have to talk about is, I'm sharing it right away, the type of dining tables available. First, you have to identify what are the types. So whether it can be a rectangular dining table, or it can be a square dining table with probably 2 or 4 chairs, or a round dining table which might have seating for many people, or an oval shaped dining table. So all of these kinds are varied with different sizes. So for example, whether you want to have it for 4 people, for 6 people, or for 8 people, or even for 10 people. So if you have a separate dining hall or area where you want to place 10 people, you can place that as well. And the sizes which generally start is from 4 feet. For example, for a 4 people dining table, it could be 4 feet or 48 inches. For a 6 people, it can be 5 feet or 6 feet. So the size of the dining table can be 5 into 2.5 feet or 6 feet into 3 feet for a 6 people seating. For 8 people, it can vary from 7 feet to 8 feet. I'm talking about the length of it. If it is an oval shape or if it is a round shape, it may vary. So there are also extension dining tables. Today your family is small, tomorrow it may grow. What you can do, you can buy a table which can be extended from 4-seater to 6-seater, or maybe 6 to 8. But there are limited options and sizes available for the same, so make sure to opt in only for these when it is utmost priority. Now let's talk about the style. There can be various styles which can be possible for the dining table, but it should always complement to your entire home decor. So whether it is traditional, contemporary, modern, chic or rustic, or maybe distressed, you have to carefully choose as per your home decor, as per your decor of the apartment. Materials. So I'll be talking more deep about materials or how to choose wood for particular furniture in my subsequent videos. But in this video, I'll be just sharing few elements how to use or how to choose the wood of a dining table. So as you've seen that there can be various kind of dining tables which we've shown. So the wood can also be mahogany, oak, teak, walnut. So these can be your wood elements. And you can also create a dining table out of MDF or maybe granite, quartz or other marbles. Italian marbles are being used very widely across the country for dining table tops. So you can still use the wooden legs below, and you can use the Italian dining table top on the top to make it a little more modern and attractive dining table. Guys, this is a very important element. The purpose of the dining table. Ideally, this is my first question to our client. What is the purpose of a dining table? Whether you want to use it for a family dinner, whether you want to use this as a work study option, or you want to use this for some medium to large family gathering. It depends on what is the purpose of the dining table, and then only you should opt out for decorative finishes or veneers or marble or decor. If you live in a rented apartment, if the apartment is not your own, I will not suggest you to put a lot of money in your dining table. Instead, what you can do is, you can create benches there. You can create elements which is light in weight, and probably you can pick it up tomorrow when you shift an apartment. This is very close to my heart. The type of seats. So dining table has various kind of seating options. So you can have a bucket seat, you can have a bench seat, you can have a seat which has arms, so it depends. So how much area and space you have and how much you're willing to spend. So it will start from 3,000, 4,000 rupees a chair and goes up to 20,000, 30,000 rupees a chair in India. So depending upon your budget and also your type, you can choose this dining chair. It can be a bench or a chair. So guys, I hope you like my video about dining tables and their sizes. In subsequent video, I'll be sharing more about how to decorate the dining area, how to put up runners, how to put up other decorative elements within that same space. If you want to watch out these videos as well, kindly hit the subscribe button on my channel and do not forget the bell notification icon there. So whenever we upload a new video, you'll be able to share an update with that particular video and you'll be able to see that.